My name is Florence Malichi, representing Zimbabwe Red Cross Society, Marondera branch. As a group of youth that is operating in Marondera, we established some health clubs in different schools. Upon interaction with the kids, we noticed that the number of pupils were decreasing on a daily basis. In an investigation with the health club patrons, we found out that the number is decreasing because parents are no longer affording to pay fees because of the economic challenges caused by the COVID-19 pandemic. Therefore, this has motivated us to apply so that we can generate funds to pay fees for those affected children. COVID-19 pandemic has affected Zimbabwe just like any other country in the whole world. To fight the pandemic as well as to reduce the transmission, the government of Zimbabwe has instituted a number of measures which include the lockdown. This has assisted in a way, but just like any other country, Zimbabweans were affected economically. A number of people were affected and lost their jobs. While in some cases, some were forced to go for unpaid leave for some days, and also their livelihoods were compromised. As a result of these, most families are no longer able to pay fees for their children, as well as providing for their families food, for their families' food needs. Most kids are no longer going to school. The COVID-19 pandemic also contributed to the increase of the number of youths involved in antisocial behavior like drug abuse, alcohol abuse, and involvement in sexual activities. And this resulted in teenage pregnancies and a rise in crimes. Our initial idea on how to tackle the challenge and how it will help the community is through poultry and the horticulture project that will fundraise for the payment of fees for those who are affected and incentives for the community members who will be benefiting in the project. We are targeting to pay for at least 200 students, but starting with 50 people as primary level students in Marondera branch. Participants will also be benefiting on agricultural techniques which they will apply in other projects. This idea will also help the participants to acquire healthy food, to be food secure, and to be financially stable.